Hello once again everyone. Now here in this class we will learn how to find the LCM by division method. It's a time saving method, one of my favorite method for finding the LCM because it saves your time. So division method, in this what you have to do, you will take all the numbers together in the column method like this. Fine. Now find out the smallest prime number, that is 2. Is there any of the number which is divisible by 2? Almost all the numbers are. So we will start our training with the smallest one. If any single number also, if it is divisible by the prime number, we have to start. So 2 9s are, 2 1s are, 2 8s are, 2 3s are, 2 3s are 6, 2 6 are 2. Now again, 3 of the numbers are still divisible by 2. So we will carry on with it. 9 is not coming in the, so what you have to do? Simply carry forward. Write it as 9 only. Because it is not coming, no problem. But 18 is coming, 2 9s are. 30 is coming, 2 15s are. 36 is coming, 2 18s are. Again, with 2 only, is there any single number? Yes, 18 is still coming. So we will use 2 again. 9 is not coming, remain it as it is. 15 also. But 2 9s are 18. Please have a look. Now we have got 999 and 15. Not a single number, none of it is still divisible by 2. So after 2, which is our next prime number, it is 3. So we will go with 3. 3 3 is a 9, 3 3 is a 9, 3 5 is a. Now 3 and 5 both are the prime number, definitely they are going to come in their own table only. So please, last 5. You will stop your process when you will get 1 at the end. Please have a look, 1. Everywhere you have got the 1. Now how to find the LCM? Please have a look. You just multiply all the prime numbers, whatever you have got. This is a division method. In the division method, at last you have to find the product of all the prime numbers. Two twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 16, 24. And 5 threes are 15. Go for the multiplication with 24 and 15. 5 4 is a 20, 5 2 is a LCM is equal to 360. Hopefully you have understood. We have already discussed in class 5. Nothing new for you. Now my dear children, what you have to do? You have to solve exercise 3H. Based on LCM, all the 3 methods which we have discussed today, by all multiples method. Second was your prime factorization method and the last division method. So please try to solve exercise 3H in your classwork copy. That's all for today. Thank you.